Welcome to episode 2 of learning to snipe in Black Ops 3, and yeah, the last episode didn't go as planned, but I kind of did. I knew I was going to do pretty shockingly. Haven't used a sniper in God knows how long. I haven't even played the game in God knows how long. But we're learning to snipe again. Obviously we've got the pink camo, so we have obviously used the snipers a fair amount of time. But, you know, I did go for dark matter, so I was like, you know, let's go in hardcore and do it, because hardcore is pretty damn easy to get sniped as you see the camp. But here we go, episode 2, obviously using the same exact setup as we were last time, but I don't think this is the best place to get that guy's sniping from. I bet they're in the water. No one's in the water. Okay. That was sort of lame. I bet they've all just run around and just did a circle on each other. So. Wait, what? No, that's just gay. How does he shoot me? Oh, it's a dingo. I just got FMJ, that's why. FMJ, it just goes through the wall. Nice one, dude. How did we miss? Oh, run away, run away, run away. Hide. Oh! That was a cheeky one, that was absolutely cheeky. That was cheeky too. Two cheeky kills to start off the game. 2-2. Not too bad. It's a good start. Can never do any better. But can we do any better than 10-20 wide notes? This is kind of cool on last episode. Someone making use of the wall run, which people, if you don't watch out for the wall runs, you will get killed. So you need to watch out for the wall run. I didn't. We all learn from that. I hugged the wall so closely. I won't be able to tell you that. Man, that was awful. Cheeky for that. Come on, man! Obviously, I'm not the best of snipers as I'm trying to do this series learning to snipe. With the Locust, I might swap up to the SVG because that does get a one shot kill on the whole body, apart from the arms and the legs. So, everything from the waist upwards to your head is a one shot kill, but in the Locust, you have to aim like halfway up above the body. Just to get killed. See around there? They're around there. Right? See, look at that. That's awful. If I had the SVG, I would have been a one shot kill. Or hard kill. I would have been a one shot kill. Nope. No one. Fudge packet. We ain't getting anywhere with this. 3-7. We're doing terrible. This isn't my game. We're learning. Oh man. Archer fires. What happened? This is so bad. I do have an archer kit. Archer 5 plus. We can't use it now. Wait, what? I came from behind. God damn it. It's not fair. doing that, please. Stop doing that. This is not the best. The maps that I've played are not the best ones to snipe on at all. I mean, Stronghold, Fringe, other ones. I can't remember any other ones. It shows how much I played Black Ops enough. He wasn't expecting that, was he?
No way.
No way. Back off, does the radius kill you that much, man? I really shouldn't. I really shouldn't kill you that much. It's just, if you see the grenade indicator, it's just gonna outright kill you. Unless you have flat jacket on. Example. I don't choose to have flat jackets. Where did he... This is so chaotic. Or hectic, should I say, not chaotic. That's a mix between chaotic and hectic. Or it's just retardedly saying chaotic. The assist. I got the kill though. Watch this. Bang. 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 Nope, no one's done. Let's go for a quick dip, shall we? No one's there. This is gonna be outright death. Oh, we still have the flamethrower, but we're not using the flamethrower. We're learning to snipe. So far we're doing absolutely shocking. Ah, we just were chambering the round. God damn it. 7 and 13. That's not bad. I mean, we were on 10 and 21. Oh, come on. I pulled the trigger. I pulled the trigger, man. I didn't work. Go on, show yourself. Show yourself. Oh, they're not gonna show themselves. We're gonna have to go a long way. Yeah, I got the long way too. See, yeah, he's got a long way. What an idiot. If he was paying attention to the minimap, he would have killed me. Because I fired a bullet. Terrible shooting, man. I mean, 8 to 50, that's not too bad. Let's get that. We'll learn. I think we should just take off the card. So, here we go. We might help the card. To be fair, I did get one purifier kill, so, you know, that technically is 9 kills for the sniper instead. So, you know, let's get this final kill. You know, fuck this. Yay! We did a bit better this round. Well, I'm not sure. Let me know if you think I did, like, a tad better than the last episode, what you think or anything. I'm not too sure. I think I did probably about the same. So, you know, at least we... we are so far off. Fina, have you enjoyed? Like, dislike, please don't do that. Subscribe, why not? And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.